What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. And another one. Anyways, yo, today's track is called Dysfunctional. You know what I mean? By your boy Tech9. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into this bad boy right quick. You already know. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
First entry for Sickology 101. Dysfunctional. Yeah, don't you bring me nothing stupid. If you don't want me to lose it, step back if you don't want me to attack. I'm a beast, better give me the deuces. I have no tolerance for nonsense, get away from me. Me, I wanna get dollars, don't wanna holler, but you making me. I'm a little dysfunctional, you the problem, please don't awaken me. And I'm that way, cause back in the day, most have forsaken me. Lottie-dottie, I'm at the party. On a drunk night, what a punk might do is try to pick a fight because he's sorry. That he ain't Gotti like I be, cause he sloppy, not me. Costly rocks be spot.
Okay.
But he don't know I'm roguish, surrounded by my soldiers, and they be locked and loaded.
He said, he's sloppy, not me. Costly rock by spot free. But he didn't know. We gotta go back with that shit, man. But he's just basically saying, like, yo, I'm not lacking, but that nigga don't know that I am here not alone with my goonies, you know what I mean? So at the end of the day, he might have a problem, not me, you know what I mean? Come on.
That he ain't Gotti like I be, cause he sloppy, not me. Costly rocks be spot free, but he don't know I'm roguish, surrounded by my soldiers, and they be when exploded, you can't
hold us.
And we don't got no scruples, we didn't come to fight and shoot you.
He said we ain't got no scruples, we come to fight and shoot you. Damn.
Exploded, you can't hold us, and we don't got no scruples, we didn't come to fight and shoot you. But your busters better be neutral, don't get loose because we cuckoo.
Listen, don't get loose because we cuckoo.
I run the show, women be on my penis, it's wonderful. Whoa. Demons think they the meanest, but I brung the fall on the flow. A little bit sick, don't you know?
I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? If you push me, it might be bad. Get a little emotional, don't you know?
Yeah, man, I might be a little bit dysfunctional. If you push me, it might be bad, right? You know what I mean? If you push me, it'd be bad, you know?
I'm a product of environment. The game did change, so I've been forced into retirement. But I made moves and I paid dues and I got common sense. Since I can't lose and I can't choose, then I'll come back to spit. I got hit songs, but I've been gone so long that I don't fit. Knew that the throne, but can't get down, so I need me a lick. I write these songs, but don't belong. I'm on some other shit. I'm hunting leads in desperate need.
You heard that shit, man? I'm writing all these songs, but I belong. I'm on some other shit. Shit, man, that's damn, son. Let's go.
I write these songs, but don't belong to most of shit. I'm hunting leads in desperate need. I hope it's coming quick. I rack my brain to find the lane that's gonna bring me some change. But it's so strange, my life has changed and I am not the same. I come around, but since I'm down, it feels uncomfortable. I try to hide it deep inside, but I'm dysfunctional. I never learn to hold it in, I get emotional. First implode and then explode, I am combustible. So please don't push me, play me pussy on some real shit. Won't be defeated if I'm heated, nigga, all shit.
Let's go. Stop it, man. Let's go. Hold up. Rewind, my G.
I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Good, be quiet, boy. No,
never pussy. Could be carrying something up under hoodie. My hoodie. Chris would never snap and kill up all of y'all. Let's go! Now I wanna be peaceful, but I carry desert eagles where ever black people are. You know how black people are, I peep them out. Try to stay even down. Wanna preach to them, but the evil keep on seeping out. Emotions get the best of me. Messed up and then y'all get the rest of me. Depressed and stressed, but like my destiny. I know y'all think less of me, cause I'm always sick and I can't let it be. Pharmaceutical soup be the best recipe. It's gonna be the death of me. I need difficult just to cope. So I keep throwing them pills down my throat. Dysfunctional blood to do. Smoking Bombay can give me fun sway. But I wish that it all would go away. Or maybe I should pray for Jesus Christ to just unpretzel me. Try to pray for change with some type of...
I like that shit. Or I should pray for Jesus Christ to unpretzel me. Cause he's like fucking stuck up in all knots and shit. All dysfunctional, all fucked up in the game and shit. And he's like, yo, you know what? I want some real shit. Maybe I should pray to Jesus. That motherfucker probably could help me the fuck out. You know what I mean? Let's go. Maybe I should pray for Jesus Christ and just impress him. Try to pray for change or some type of but like he lets it be. So I just take another couple doses, probably be fine. But if you get too close, you'll find out that I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? If you push me, it might be bad. I get a little emotional, don't you know? If you fool around and make me mad, I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? If you push me, it might be bad. I get a little emotional, don't you know? You might fool around and make me mad.
Don't make me mad.
See, I had to jump in, man, because I like that. Don't make me mad at the end, all right? Anyways, man, tough, man. I haven't done a freaking Tech N9ne track in a minute, yo, and I fucking miss Tech N9ne, you know what I mean? Shit. Definitely tough track and whatnot, yo. Don't fuck with a dysfunctional motherfucker, bro. You know what I mean? he's erratic and whatnot. You don't know what the fuck motherfucker gonna do and shit, yo. Coming from this track, man, I'm feeling, you know what I mean? Cause like, yo, I be in them type of situations where like, yo, I'm like, hey, I might be a little bit dysfunctional right now, my G. It's probably not the right time for you to hit me up with the Munjo Jumbo junk, you know what I mean? Anyways, man, definitely tough track and whatnot. I like the energy. I like the whole everything, man. I like the vibe of this track, man. The feeling is dope, you know what I mean? Like everything that I freaking stopped and freaking paused, or you heard me freaking rapping over and shit, this shit that I was feeling, you know what I mean? I never really have a freaking problem. That's something. I think I favor freaking Tech N9ne tracks and whatnot, because I never really freaking have no major problem with freaking anything that Tech N9ne does, you know what I mean? Which is kind of freaking might be an issue, you know what I mean? At this point, I've done a lot of reaction videos and whatnot, and I haven't been able to find a track that I could be like, fuck, Tech N9ne. You know what I mean? Like, nah. I'm always championing Tech N9ne tracks and whatnot. But anyways, yo, I love this track. The energy is dope. Everything about it is nice, you know what I mean? And I ain't got no problem with it, you know? If you guys think I'm crazy for not having a problem with it and you want to freaking tear me apart, do that in the comment section and whatnot. I got all day. You know what I mean? But if you guys want more tracks from your boy Tech N9ne or anybody or any other type of videos and whatnot, do put that shit in the comment section as well. You know what I mean? This right here happens to be my motherfucking thumb. Nah, I kid you not. It's my thumb. You know what I mean? I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and sharing it with your friends in the same token. You know what I mean? That being said, if you want to show me some extra super duper love and shit, you can always do that by cash apping me at JSVaughn, one word, 87. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And that's pretty much it. You know, I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. I want you guys to have a blessed day and all that beautiful shit, yo. All right. One love. Peace out. One love.